Just think about it for a moment, how many things you've kept inside your head that you didn't want to keep all your life. Just think for a moment, all those conflicts and all the fights. Jinne hazara chagre. Friends na ladaiya. Kehniya cheeza tuse apne zehen, apne man andar rakhi hai, ki apne dil andar for so many thousand days. Not just one day, thousands of days, what you have kept. Today, I want you to put something new that you keep. We're going to learn. Their whole idea is to get rid of the stuff. Things you don't need to keep. First thing, all you young, beautiful ladies, you're going to go home and get rid of any suit that you haven't worn in the last 6 months. Give it away. Give away any outfit you've had for a year. Give it away. You don't need it. It might have value for you, sentimental. Someone else will use it. The more clutter you keep in your home, the more clutter is in your mind. The more stuff you carry that you don't use, it's heavy. Leela and I have two suitcases we travel with around the world. That's it. Two. Harmonium. Carry on, check in. And those are so much stuff for us, three outfits. Make sure we dry it, make sure we get it ironed, put it back on, you know, mix and match, ta 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 ta. How much do you need and how much do you want? What do you want to keep after this wedding? Freedom, that's the name I have. And every day, every time someone calls me by the name Freedom, I ask myself, how free am I now? What am I carrying now? Who did I judge a few seconds ago? How did I look at that person? Why am I keeping my interaction with that person that wasn't positive? Why do I have to pay him back? Don't keep it. Andar aaya kancho, luye kancho, ba.